The Boy Who Laughed at Santa Claus by Ogden Nash. In Baltimore there lived a boy. He wasn't anybody's joy. Although his name was J.B.'s Dawes, his character was full of flaws. In school he never led his classes. He hid old ladies' reading glasses. His mouth was open when he chewed, and elbows to the table glued. He stole the milk of hungry kittens, and walked through doors marked no admittance. He said he acted thus because there wasn't any Santa Claus. Another trick that tickled J.B.'s was crying boo at little babies. He brushed his teeth, they said in town, sideways instead of up and down. Yet people pardoned every sin and viewed his antics with a grin, till they were told by J.B.'s Dawes there isn't any Santa Claus. Deploring how he did behave, his parents swiftly sought their grave. They hurried through the portals pearly, and J.B.'s left the funeral early. Like whooping cough from child to child, he sped to spread the rumor wild. Sure as my name is J.B.'s Dawes, there isn't any Santa Claus. Slunk like a weasel or a marten, through nursery and kindergarten, whispering low to every tot, there isn't any, no there's not. The children wept all Christmas Eve, and J.B.'s chortled up his sleeve. No infant dared to hang up his stocking, for fear of J.B.'s ribald mocking. He sprawled on his untidy bed, fresh malice dancing in his head, when presently, with scalp a-tingling, J.B.'s heard a distant jingling. He heard the crunch of sleigh and hoof, crisply alighting on the roof. What good to rise and bar the door? A shower of soot was on the floor. What was beheld by J.B.'s Dawes? The fireplace full of Santa Claus. Then J.B.'s fell upon his knees with cries of don't and pretty please. He howled, I don't know where you read it, but anyhow, I never said it. J.B.'s, replied the angry saint, it isn't I, it's you that ain't. Although there is a Santa Claus, there isn't any J.B.'s Dawes. Said J.B.'s with impudent vim, oh yes there is, and I am him. Your magic doesn't scare me, it doesn't. And suddenly he found he wasn't. From grimy feet to grimy locks, J.B.'s became a jack-in-the-box. An ugly toy, with springs unsprung, forever sticking out his tongue. The neighbors heard his mournful squeal. They searched for him, but not with zeal. No trace was found of J.B.'s Dawes, which led to thunderous applause, and people drank a loving cup, and went and hung their stockings up. All you who sneer at Santa Claus, beware the fate of J.B.'s Dawes. The saucy boy who mocked the saint, Donder and Blitzen licked off his paint.